event here at the Caldwell County Railroad Yard in Hickory. Start by showing 1811. The repainted cab, original paint on the sides. The yard right there. And a lot of rail equipment here. These, pretty sure, belong to railroad contractors. You see that there's high rail truck. See some other small equipment with rail wheels over there. Covering up 1747 for the most part. Try to get a shot of it. Interesting to see all this here. You don't usually see all this here at Caldwell County.